groups like ISIS and Taliban, the Al-Shabaab, and I think Boko Haram. But at home, the FBI director has noted that white supremacy is a persistent, pervasive threat. We need to take it seriously.